That's a kind of cool contraption you got there, Joe.
What?
Is that a pump luggage? Always good to see you, Joe. How are you?
Good.
All right, I gotta ask Kim and Chloe not wanting to sit next to you. What is that all about?
That's absolute nonsense. I gave up my seat to them because they needed an extra seat because of their asses.
All right. So,
I'm very excited about the wedding, and I'm planning to go. But you know, it is her third wedding, so I'll probably be throwing minute rice.
Oh, no.
So do you think she's worthy to be getting married at the Palace of Versailles, though?
I think Marie Antoinette would ask them to chop her head off if she knew what was going on there.
Off with her head, right?
Off with her head. No.
Yeah.
I think, listen, they can do it. It brings money into Versailles.
Yeah. I mean, is it a false sense of worth? You know,
like, I think... you know, it's very romantic. I'm trying to think of a joke now. I think it's very romantic. I think a lot of people should get married. Besides Ellen and Portia should get married. Jodie Foster, anybody. Cynthia Nixon. I don't know where I'm going. I haven't got a good
idea. One more thing. Julianna Rancic came to you for
plastic surgery. My darling Julianna.
Is that true?
That what?
She came to you for plastic surgery advice?
No! Who's... No.
Those are the reports.
No, but Julianna looks great. When she's ready, I will definitely give her plastic surgery advice. Right now she needs it. And I see her up close.
All right. All right, last thing. Beyonce and Jay-Z. The wedding video. The elevator video, Beyonce and Jay-Z.
I think it's, we learned a lot. We learned never go in an elevator with Solange.
It's about right.
That's what I learned for that whole thing.
All right, Joe.
Goodbye, goodbye. Thank you. Did you see the Saturday Night Live thing?
I missed it. I recorded it. I haven't seen it yet. I did record. I heard it was funny, though.
You want to kill yourself, but you didn't think
of it. No, I haven't got tape.
Yeah, I mean, as a comedian, you go, why didn't I think of that? It's brilliant.
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 All right.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Appreciate it, Joe.
Where are you going? Here. Memorial Day.
Oh, it's a flag. I love it. No, I'm actually a vet. I served in the Air Force, so
It's a copy of a Ralph Lauren.
All right, perfect. Love it. Knock off. Thanks, Joe.
We never say knock off.
Thank you.
Oh my.